मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस, दिस टॉपिक कैन बी अ बिट कन्फ्यूजिंग बिकॉज यू हैव टू रिमेंबर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स व्हेन डूइंग मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एंड आई होप दिस वीडियो विल बी वेरी मच हेल्पफुल फॉर यू गाइज. एंड मूविंग ऑन विद द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस, वी विल फर्स्ट डिस्कस द क्राइटेरिया. Since we have discussed a criteria for the addition and subtraction, there was a criteria. The criteria says that in order to be adding or subtracting two matrices, the order should be same. Means the rows and columns of both the matrices should be same. If it is same, then we can add or subtract them. If it is not same, then we cannot add or subtract them. In multiplication, you have to make sure of the criteria. There is also a criteria, but this criteria is a little bit different. For multiplication of a matrix, we are dealing with 2 by 2 matrices this time. So there will be 2 rows and 2 columns, and in order to multiply 2 matrix, and in order to be sure that 2 matrices will be multiplied or will get multiplied, you need to make sure this criteria is fulfilled. And what is the criteria? Basically the criteria is the number of columns in the first matrix, the number of columns, the vertical lines in the first matrix must be equal to the number of rows in the second. So the columns of the first should be equal to the rows of the second. You have to remember this criteria because you will be asked to multiply two matrices. So you have to check the criteria first. If the matrices are fulfilling the criteria, then they can be multiplied. And if the criteria is not fulfilled, they cannot be multiplied. The criteria is number of columns of the first equals to the number of rows of the second. For example, we have a matrix A, minus 1, 2, 3 and minus 1, and a matrix B, 4, 2, minus 3 and minus 1. And the question is asking us to find A multiplied by B. So first we will check the criteria because two matrices are being multiplied. So we will check the criteria first. The criteria says the number of columns of first, the number of columns, this is the first column and this is the second column, means it has two columns. And the rows of the second, first row and second row, it has two rows. So the number of columns is equal to the number of rows. It has two columns, it has two rows, so they can be multiplied. So I am moving forward with the multiplication after checking the criteria, that the criteria is fulfilled. The criteria is saying that they can be multiplied, so I am going on with the multiplication. We do multiplication in rows of first multiply by columns of second. We do multiplication in RC form, rows of the first multiply by the columns of the second. Generally we do multiplication in this way, and you have to remember this by the word RC. RC means rows of the first multiply by the column of the second. This criteria was basically CR, columns of the first multiply by rows of the second. Columns of the first should be equal to the rows of the second. This was the criteria. When we are multiplying, we go with RC, rows of the first multiply by the second, multiply the columns of the second. What I want to say is that since we have two matrices, so I wrote them in square brackets and put a sign of multiplication in between. Now I have to multiply it. So I know that we multiply in the form of RC, means I have to take the row of this matrix and I have to multiply with the column of this matrix. For example, I have to find the first member. I have to find the first element. What will I do? I will take the first row and I will multiply it with the first column. I will take the first row and I will multiply it with the first column. First member with the first member, second member with the second member, with the positive sign in between. I am repeating it again. We do multiplication in the form of rows and columns. Rows multiply by columns. Since we have two matrices and they are fulfilling the criteria, so I will go on with the multiplication, and I will do the multiplication in the form of R and C, the rows of the first with the column of the second. The rows of the first with the column of the second. First row, first column for the first member. First row, second column for the second member. Second row, first column for the third member. Second row, fourth column for the fourth member. First row, first column, first row, second column, second row, first column, second row, second column, and with a positive sign in between. First member multiply by first member, minus 1 multiply by 4, plus 2 multiply by minus 3. Minus 1 multiply by 2, plus 2 multiply by minus 1. Now it's turn for the second row, first column, 3 multiply by 4, plus minus 1 multiply by minus 3. Then it's time for the second column, 3 multiply by 2, plus minus 1 multiply by minus 1. Rows, column, first row, first column, first member, first row, second column, second member, second row, first column, third member, second row, fourth column, fourth member. So minus 1 and 4, minus 4, minus 6, minus 2, minus 2, 3, 4, 12, minus, minus, plus, plus 3, 3, 2, 6, minus and minus, plus, plus 1, minus 10, minus 4, 15 and 7. So the trick is, whenever we are doing multiplication, we go in rows and column. The rows of the first multiply by the row, the columns of the second. You can also remember this by RC. Make sure you check the criteria first. The criteria is columns of the first is equals to the rows of the second. This is the criteria. You have to check the criteria first. Columns of the first equals to the rows of the second. If the criteria is being fulfilled, then go for multiplication. And when you are multiplying, make sure rows of the first, column of the second. For first, first row, first column. For second member, first row, second column. For third member, second row, first column. For fourth member, second row, second column. I hope it's not a confusing, but you can hope that it can become a confusing, because this is a lot of things you have to make sure and you have to remember. So I hope this should be clear after seeing this video, and if you are not clear, you can write it in the comment box. We can make another video on this topic just to make your concepts stronger.